Hi, everyone. I'm Bulbasaur Power 18. And today we are playing Karma, the Dark World Demo.
What is this place? I don't remember what happened. Why am I here? Am I related to these people? Or are there others living here? Is anyone there?
pay you. Toss that useless failure onto the stinking pile of corpses for me, will you? I'm working on something more important.
Find her. I am unimportant. You have to put an end to this.
I just woke up in the room over there.
Ah, looks like you're finally awake.
Do you know what this place is?
Yes, of course.
And those twisted things
outside.
We don't
have the time for an explanation. Have a seat on that chair for now. I'm working on something else.
The most important part is, you have to get out. No, we all have to get out of this place.
Wait, who are you? What are you doing to me? Why can't I recall anything?
You don't know who I am? Mother didn't tell you?
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about. Who the hell is Mother? I swear to you, I don't know a thing about you.
But that's impossible. For half my life, I have been serving her. One after another. You have never succeeded. None of you have. I put in so much effort to leave messages on the other side that none of you seem to care about them.
Hey, listen. This might be a misunderstanding. There are things I can't call to mind. I arrived here by accident. I can't be one of those people you speak of, right?
Only people can pass through the abyss. I cannot. I am trapped here forever. My memories. Wait. You're saying you lost your memories?
Yes. That's what I've been trying to tell you. I woke up in a room, passed through calibration, and ended up here.
You do seem different from them. Those useless people out there. All they care about is doing their jobs. Perhaps you may succeed. If you wish to retrieve your memories, this thing can help you. No, you won't be lost forever like them. They're failures.
Finding my memories? No, I think you've got the wrong person. I've explained it so many times. I did lose my memories, but I'm not one of those people you speak of.
Listen, Abba. I don't know how you ended up here, nor do I care. But you got here, and that means it's your mission. You must find your true memories.
You're insane! What are you doing? Hey!
You'll meet me again.
Look at me!
On the other side. In a different form. Good luck, Daniel.
Where the hell am I? Why is everything so surreal?
Birthday, my child. It can't be. Why is this here?
What's the test subject status?
Dormant, as usual.
From now on, I'll deliver the bodies around this time. You'll take them to cold storage.
Understood. Professor, I can feel that his body is still mutating from the Dasein injection.
Dasein?
We'll try our best to contain the test subject.
Understood. Professor, is there a way to free his consciousness from that huge body? Just like you
and... No. 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 Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Oh, scheisse. No,
go away! No!
Monster here again. And that damn recorder. Why won't they leave me be? Grace. She must be waiting for me at home. Get out of here. Grace, wait for me. Thank you.
Have you ever found yourself experiencing the following symptoms? Still exhausted even after having a full night's sleep. That feeling of being completely spent even before the workday ends. Or being so depressed that you lose track of whatever task or project you are working on in the office. Stumbling about your day with your mind in a fog. Life seeming like a twisted illusion, leaving you feeling lost and disturbed. Are you worried that these negative emotions are hindering your work performance and overall happiness in life? Are you worried that you are losing your connection to the Paradise community? Do you suspect that your fellow colleagues are just as distracted from work as you are? There is no need to worry. Studies have shown that 72% of people employed...
John, I noticed that you are a bit distracted at work lately.
Emotions are lifted, and your nerves are once again back in your control. In turn, you become a more productive member of your team. All emotional distractions and lack of enthusiasm disappear. The end result is a very positive frame of mind, allowing you to experience peak performance. 96% of consumers, as well as our clinical trial participants, reported that they experienced improved productivity in the workplace, a higher quality of life, greater social interactions due to greater confidence, and many other benefits in addition to these. Your emotions are fear, doubt, misgiving, hatred, and jealousy in life and at work will be lifted and replaced with a calm serenity. That I'm waiting to assist you with your order. Disclaimer. Cost-free access to this product is available only to apply... free of charge. We look forward to hearing from you. Have you ever found yourself experiencing the following symptoms? Still exhausted even after having a full night's sleep. That feeling of being completely spent even before the workday ends. Or being so depressed that you lose track of whatever task or project you are working on in the office. Stumbling about your day with your mind in a fog. Life seems like a twisted illusion, leaving you feeling lost and disturbed. Are you worried that these negative emotions are hindering your rich performance and overall happiness in life? Are you aware that you are losing your connection to the Paradise community?
What is this? This work shows a real lack of competence on your part.
Just as distracted from work as you are, there is no need to worry. Studies have shown that 72% of people, employees, and residents have admitted to having similar experiences as well. Through the hard work of our research team at Leviathan Biotechnology, we have found a perfect solution to these common issues. Your emotions are lifted, and your nerves are once again back in your control. In turn, you become a more productive member of your team. All emotional distractions and lack of enthusiasm disappear. The end result is a very positive frame of mind, allowing you to experience peak performance. 96% of consumers, as well as our clinical trial participants, reported that they experienced improved productivity in the workplace, a higher quality of life, greater social interactions due to greater confidence, and other benefits in addition to the
I really don't like it. Everyone is fake.
Why is it that I can only smile?
Look at me. I'm a loser. A capital D low-class type of loser.
I regret being here, but I have no choice.
There's simply no hope here at all.
Blue bottles! Quick! I need more blue bottles!
It's here. It's here.
Here again!
faster! I must go faster!
You saw it too. That thing's real.
Before all this happened, was it the same monster that took your leg?
You see, everyone thinks I'm mad, including me. This monster made me lose my job. My family. I did something terrible. I feel bitter. But none of that matters now. The only person who believes me turns out to be the Thought Bureau agent interrogating me.
What I saw in your head doesn't show the entire truth. The key to resolving everything lies deeper. Things that I've yet to see. Sean, for your child and for yourself.
Let's make a deal, Agent McGovern. If, I'm saying only if, promise me the Thought Bureau will protect my child from those bastards. Then I'll show you the truth about this monster.
Mother, I use my authority as a Rome agent to request protection for Grace Mendez.
Request approved. The Thought Bureau has been informed.
Let's begin.
Begin, Rome.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Synchronization complete.
Where the hell am I?
When the Leviathan Corporation came, everything changed. We brought hope.
This mother that you all worship, has she made this city any better?
He has lingered too long at the gate of death. How do you know if his consciousness is still in his body anyway?
Tell me, do you think a glimpse of a memory is the absolute truth? You don't get to choose to see the events that led up to these memories, or what transpired after.
You should know more than I do about how Leviathan operates.
Why don't you kill me?
Because you're a good person. Whether it's in this space or another space, you're a good person.
What's going to happen next?
You.